On Tuesday, the voters of this district will decide who represents them in Washington. In times like these, we can't afford a candidate battling personal lawsuits and fraud allegations. A man's own life must be in order before taking responsibility of others. The very question of such severe accusations will place a dark cloud over this district and the Republican Party. That's why we need Steve Tarvin.
I'm proud to have lived my entire life in a community as principled as this district. And you can darn well bet I'm going to fight to maintain that principle in Washington. I'll be there for the unborn. That's why Georgia Right to Life has endorsed me. I'm going to make sure we maintain our right to keep and bear arms, and I'm going to support the fair tax. We can't sit by and watch the nonsense in Washington any longer. It's time to stand up. This is the district where I raised my family, grew my business, and attend church, and I want to go to Washington to defend it. I am Steve Tarvin, and I ask you to cast your vote for a conservative Republican candidate on Tuesday.
Paid for by Steve Tarvin for Congress.